Hey, Danielle. Welcome to the winter season. I'm putting together our winter showcase. If you can think of a driver with a little bit of experience, a lot of influence, and a train to catch, be sure to let me know, yeah? Hey, Danielle. This winter showcase is going to be incredible. I need a driver I can rely on, with a proven record, who doesn't mind the cold. What do you say? All I need you to do is catch a train into Edinburgh.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right.
One versus everyone! This is the Eliminator!
Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Good to have you back. Now, this next stunt is going to require skill, delicacy, and inertia. I'll give you the stunt vehicle now so you can get the hang of it. Just don't put too many scratches on it, yeah? We want it nice and shiny for the shoot when we get there.
Meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Meters, turn left. Turn left.
It's another jump. Still the same movie somehow. Apparently they tried to do this one with computers and it just looked rubbish. So you're gonna do it for real.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Right, this is the place. This is a tricky one, a jump across a river, loads of rocks. Focus. Get the car to speed.
Forget about the river, forget about the rocks. You just worry about your speed and the ramp. I'd say you'd need at least 100 miles per hour to reach the far side. When car jumps go wrong, they hurt. Trust me. But we've stiffened the suspension and there's a solid 5 point in there. We've done all we can for you. Best of luck, kid.
Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second.
Thanks for coming down. We have to reshoot the sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way.
I'll follow along, don't worry. See you down there.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Back in Broadway. Guess English villages are all the rage in movies now. Right, stretch your legs and we'll get set up.
Right, so they couldn't convince Frankie to really cut loose with some dangerous driving. Said it wasn't right for the character. Actors, what are you gonna do? But you're going to slam the throttle and skid and slide and smash this place to bits, aren't you? Absolutely. We'll select the best shots later.
Okay, scene 82, village chase. Action!
Thank you.
more! Give us more! We want you to really wreck the place! What the point of this scene is, by the way, so just have fun! Nice work. I'll get this footage straight into editing so the rushes can go to the director. Even if none of it gets used, you sure showed that village who's boss.
Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp right. Recalculating route. Turn left. Turn left.
I don't know.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route, turn left. In 100 meters, turn left.
Has joined us at the dealer's table. So, which game will it be first? New driver stepping up to the table. Dealer, turn the first card if you please. One down, six to go. Ace high! One card down. Challenge two coming right up. That's a pair of challenges now. But you're not a winner yet. Challenge 3, dealer?
Meters. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. It is safe to do so.
Three of a kind. Can I tempt you with challenge 4? Four of a kind. Well, this is getting exciting. Dealer, If you would turn challenge number 5, please. Five challenges? That's got to be a straight flush. Let's go for challenge 6. Six of a kind! We have officially run out of card game analogies. Are you ready for the final challenge card?
it is safe to do so.
Yes! 7 cards! Woo! It's a full house! A royal... something! It's the Horizon Super 7, and you beat it! Okay, shall we see what you've won?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hey, Danielle. Congratulations. You've made it through to the spring season. Meet me at the festival. Our team will get you set up. Recalculating route. Turn right.
Thank you.
meters. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
When they said the Flying Scotsman, I was expecting to see Alex being shot out of a cannon. I suppose this'll do instead. For the Flying Scotsman, we might have to start up the Horizon line. All I know is next time I have a meeting in Edinburgh, I'm calling you.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round.
Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
I expect to see those dance moves next time you're on the podium. Head home if you want to practice, or try new ones. Oh dear. I knew it was a bad idea to use novelty horns as wheel spin prizes. Off you go and equip it then. I'm this close to putting you on the Horizon roster, but I feel like I might require just a tiny bit more convincing first. Well, it just so happens that we're preparing for our huge spring showcase coming up, and I'm looking for a driver to take part in it. Impress me out there, and I'll see what I can do.
Turn sharp left. At your destination.